Gingera belongs in the women's league with the refs and Zabados.
Richard Kaiser. Looks like Knoxville is guaranteed back-to-back wins since. Spelled that wrong, Richard. We're playing Shannon tonight. Pretty sure we won that game.
Guess this hockey game ain't bad when it's free, but oh my god, the Columbus Cottonmouths need to learn how to fight. They getting their beat.
I think the two best shots on goal on Shannon all night was put on her by Baylor. Not sure what's up with Baylor lately.
Is Bates a lefty or righty? I ask because if he could have switched how he held his stick, his shot opportunity might have been easier in the second period. Well, Mark, sometimes I don't even know if I'm a lefty or righty.
Andrew Kloster. Somebody needs to explain why the rules have changed banning fights, unfortunately taking away from the fan experience. Well, Andrew, if you would have been there Saturday, you would have seen four fights in a matter of 20 seconds.
Shannon doesn't deserve to be down 4-2. The guys should apologize for the way they are playing. Well, Shannon, we all apologize.
Mark Yeager, the jerseys are getting worse every year. Please either go back to some old designs or get somebody that knows how to design one that decent color schemes. Well, Mark, I kind of design them, so I apologize. If you have any better ideas, you can design one for me.
Dwayne Armstrong. I think the GM should come down really, really hard on the coach. The coach needs to be on a very, very, very short leash, right? It all starts and ends at the top. It's the same guy, buddy.
Dwayne, one of our problems is coach has too many friends on the team. We're not here to be friends. Wins get you in the playoffs, not friendship. We're going to make history going 0-56. The lowest score doesn't win like golf. If anybody on your team doesn't want to be here or want to win, then they need a bus ticket out of town and we can sign some local Peewee players who will give effort. Well, Dwayne, I think I got it turned around. I think I got the boys playing hard and we're not 0-56. But we're in the top, we're in second place right now. So I appreciate your passion and hopefully win a championship for you.